Hey, there he is!
Hey, kid, cover me!
It's time for some payback for Don Corleone!
Need your wheels now.
No!
Somebody call the cops!
What are we talking here?
Let's go!
Oh my God!
Michael sent me. Are you ready for a job against the Barzinis?
Ready for anything, Al. You know that.
The Barzinis are having a funeral for their former consigliere, and we believe this is the perfect opportunity to target Don Barzini's son, Emilio. The Barzini funeral procession will be extremely well guarded. Good luck.
Streets used to be safe around here.
I give up!
We don't like our photos to show up in the paper. Got it? Give me your camera.
Take the film. I wasn't gonna use it against you, I swear.
Oh!
want to end up 6 feet under? Then pay me what I want.
You don't have to worry about me. I'll pay.
Buongiorno, paisan.
It.
I'm gonna
drive.
To Jersey.
No way! I ain't getting in no car with no dame.
Okay, time to pay another visit to our friends from Chicago. You game?
He's got a gun.
They ain't my friends, Sergeant. But for the right price, I can help.
Get me out
so,
of here.
Remember Patrick O'Donnell, that guy you pancaked in Midtown? Well, his two henchmen are in town, the Scolari brothers. Recently paroled and looking for trouble. The Scolari brothers are dangerous. If they gain a foothold in New York, it might look like an open invitation for their gang to move right in. I need you to take them out before that happens. Capiche?
I'm not licensed, but I can fix you up.
Oh, God!
You're gonna wish you stayed in prison, Scolari.
And you're gonna wish you never been born, Corleone.
Do not you messing with me? With me?
Let go. Oh! Get your hands off of me. Bring it on, tough guy. Let go. Think I'm afraid of you? Let go. I dare you to shoot me. Hold it now. Just calm down a minute. Watch where you're pointing that thing.
Ow!
Let go of me now. This will get you nowhere, Mac. Let go. Get your hands off of me.
You want to end up 6 feet under? Then pay me what I want.
I accept your offer. Tell the Corleones my loyalty is theirs.
I could go for a big, juicy steak, Bob.
Didn't I see your picture in the newspaper? What did he do?
What do you think? He took off running.
You want we should leave now?
No. I need you here.
Nice day.
I'll be here if you need me, okay, boss?
Michael's right-hand man. It's an honor, sir.
Hey, it's you. Hey, come on in, welcome. Long time no see, Pally.
Hello, Fredo. How you been?
Good. Great. So, you here to sample the good life? I mean, what can I get you?
Nah. I'm here to meet Mike.
Michael? Michael, what does he want? Mikey, you look good. What brings you here?
Fredo, sit down. Hear me out.
Sure, Mike. But what is it? What's going on?
We're taking down the hotel, Fredo. Tonight.
But...
now.
But why?
This is Moe's operation. He's my friend, Mikey.
Moe's dirty, Fredo. You know he refused my offer. I can't allow that to happen.
God damn it. This can't be right.
I need you to do something for me.
Just name it.
There's a secret casino in the basement. You're gonna clean it out. It's members only. So get the password from one of the hotel workers.
I got it.
Good.
I won't let you down.
I don't expect you will.
Hey there, cutie pie.
I'm trying to find Broadway. Do you know the way?
There's one more thing, but I don't want Fredo to know.
Is it about Mo?
Yes. Mo Green is finished. He doesn't respect us. We're taking over Las Vegas, and this heist is gonna pay the moving costs. Do you understand?
Yeah, but Mo owns Vegas. Everyone knows he can't be bought.
Let me worry about that. When you're done, meet Clemenza and me at the safe house. Mo won't be a problem after today.
You know about Mo's casino, right? How do I get in?
Hell no! No one gets in there! Stop it! I can help.
I don't like to ask twice. How do I get into the casino?
You need a password. Changes weekly. I think it's Redwood. Okay?
Sorry, this room's closed for, cleaning.
You don't need to pull that act with me. I'm here for the action. The password is Redwood.
You're a member. Why didn't you say so before?
Someone dropped their wallet in the stairwell.
Okay, sir. I'll go return it to security.
Hey, I think someone dropped their keys in the stairwell.
Thanks for the tip. I'll go return them to Lost and Found.
Yo!
Right? Someone dropped their wallet in the stairwell.
Okay, sir. I'll go return it to security.
You're on a roll, baby!
Hey, I think someone dropped their keys in the stairwell.
Thanks for the tip. I'll go return them to Lost and Found.
I know you're good for it, Charlie.
Yo,
Stop right there!
Surrounded. Give up. Surrounded. Give up.
Phew.
Good job. You make a good capo. Now talk to Clemenza.
The caps are all itchy about the heist, probably looking for you. But we expected that.
Getting out was tough. I had trouble shaking them.
Don't worry about that. I need you to stay focused on Mo Green and the bullets you're gonna put between his eyes.
I got it. How's the hit gonna go down?
Mo's right here in Midtown. Michael arranged a massage for him. First, use the patrol car out back to slip past the police. Drive slowly, sneak into the place, and take Mo out. When you're done, meet me at Corcoran's perch. Hurry, you don't have much time.
Do we have a description of the suspect?
White male, mid-20s, 6 feet tall.
Okay, got it. Anything else?
Armed. Considered dangerous. Might be affiliated with the mob. Proceed with caution.
An eyewitness reports that the guy might be a Corleone. No sign of Mo Green. Probably wasn't in the casino during the heist. Not much here. Suspect is probably wearing a collared shirt and long pants. Suspect is probably still in Midtown. Repeat, Midtown.
I was there. Nearly got shot. Didn't see the guy, though.
He's wanted for several homicides.
want? Oh no! Please don't hurt me!
So, did you take care of our little problem?
Yeah. Mo's going back to Vegas in a pine box.
Good. Here's your share from the heist. Now, when you're ready, meet Michael and Little Italy. He's gonna be at the baptism for Connie's baby.
A baptism? What's he need me there for?
It's business. Michael's gonna put an end to all this bloodshed once and for all. He'll tell you more at the church, okay?
We should Don Vito. He was a good...
Don't hurt me! I got enough problems already with the stretches. Can you help?
Stretches? What are those punks doing in Midtown?
They said they wanted to set up a gambling racket in my hotel. In my hotel! They're upstairs right now moving their stuff in. Please, get rid of them.
I'm ready for anything, boys.
Clemenza, hey kid, don't forget to meet Michael at the baptism, all right?
They shot me! Look out behind you!
Welcome, my friend. You ready for today? Because today, we'll set a course for all our futures.
What do I need to do?
Clemenza is waiting at the flower shop in Midtown. He will help you with what you need to do.
I won't fail you.
It's our destiny. I know you won't fail.
have to do this before the baptism is over. You don't have much time.
You going tonight?
Nah, got a date.
He didn't.
Yes, he did. Right in front of the principal.
Good to see you, kid. Shit, you ain't such a kid anymore. Down to business.
What do I need to do?
You're gonna need to escort Don Stracci to a truce meeting. At least, that's what he thinks. Drive to the St. Albans Hotel in Midtown. I'll explain on the way. Listen. Drive over to the St. Albans Hotel here in Midtown. We're gonna take down Stracci. He's got a room there. Watch for Stracci coming out. Talk to him. Follow him into the elevator. He thinks you two are going for a little meeting. All right. Follow me inside and try not to look suspicious. Find Stracci. Kill him. I'll cover the lobby. Now go!
Is Don Stracci ready for our meeting?
He's on his way.
I'm here to meet with Don Stracci.
I hope you're unarmed, as we asked.
It is an honor to meet you, Don Stracci.
The honor is mine. Where are we to meet with Michael?
Someplace public, outdoors, safe. I'll take you there.
Good. I want there to be peace between our families.
point that thing. What are you doing?
He's gonna wonder where I am.
Better get going.
Michael Francis Rizzi, do you renounce Satan?
I do renounce him.
And all his works?
I do renounce them.
And all his pomps?
I do renounce them.
This is mine now.
help! Somebody help us!
Let's go. Drive to the Savannah Hotel.
Who are we gunning for?
We're gonna take down Cuneo. Should be a piece of cake. Get near to the place and let me out. You'll be on the outside, I'll be inside. Keep an eye out for Cuneo backups. Don't start anything until I start. I'm gonna trap Cuneo in the door. See it? Step forward and shoot from your side. You'll have nowhere to go. So keep close so you can see the action start.